When looking at a vertical lift module or a vertical carousel module, picking speed matters. The speed and throughput these systems can bring to your operations is how you gain efficiency. So let's go ahead and take a look at the picking speeds between these two technologies. First, let me start by saying that when compared to rack and shelving, you're going to see faster throughput no matter which system you implement. That's because automated storage and retrieval systems operate on the goods-to-person principle. Instead of walking to a pick location, items are brought directly to an operator. The operator can then pick these items from an ergonomically positioned access point, and while picking occurs, the next pick is being queued to reduce overall dwell time. Now, there are some trade-offs between these two systems. A vertical lift module can store a lot of inventory and deliver trays quickly. However, there's still some search time associated as the operator needs to locate the item in the presented tray. For maximum pick speed, you'll want to slot your inventory so that your high-frequency picks are located closest to the access opening. That way, the inserter extractor doesn't have to travel far to retrieve them. You could also consider integrating pick-to-light technology, which will pinpoint the exact location of the item to be picked. With these strategies in place, and depending on your application, the vertical lift module can achieve pick rates of up to 350 items per hour. Slotting inventory is equally important in a vertical carousel module. The carriers with the highest frequency picks should be stored adjacent or a maximum of 1 to 2 carriers apart so that the carousel only has to travel a short distance in between picks. Otherwise, you'll find some dwell time as you wait for a carrier to be delivered to the access window. Depending on your machine configuration, your application, and your picking strategy or other factors, a vertical carousel module can usually provide about 400 picks per hour, which is a bit more than the vertical lift module. The key to achieving maximum throughput from either of these technologies is ultimately based on your application, slotting your inventory, and integrating pick-to-light technology.